what makes the satchel one of the most enduring and versatile fashion accessories?
I don't know, but I take mine absolutely everywhere with me, and I've had it actually for a few years now, and I still use it nearly every day. It's just incredibly durable, it goes with everything, you get them in different sizes, and you can kind of customise them. I've got a bit of a sticker on mine, so yeah, you can just make them your own really, it's really nice.
In general, who or what are your fashion inspirations?
In general, I'm a really big fan of the 60s. I like Jane Birkin and Francois Hardy and all that kind of era. I'd say, yeah, 60s for me.
Satchel, very popular in the 60s, but I mean, it keeps coming back. Why do you think a love affair doesn't seem to die with this particular bag?
Because it's not on trend and fashionable. Basically, it's an absolute classic, and you can never go wrong with a classic, and they can just keep coming back and coming back. It's not kind of a faddy trend, which is great. It's just perfect for everything.
If the satchel is one of the ultimate fashion do's, what would you say is the ultimate fashion don't?
Someone asked me this actually the other day, and I once had a pink fur gilet, which was fake fur, and that was my absolute massive fashion faux pas. But actually, I can't even say faux pas, but you have to make mistakes. It's important to make mistakes, and I still do them all the time. Like, you see, everyone gets it wrong. It's important to get it wrong. Designer, I really like Simone Rocher at the moment. She's amazing. Obviously, she's kind of quite new on the scene, but it's like she's been designing forever. Who do I like celebrity-wise? I don't really know. I'm more like kind of street style watching really than specifically what celebrities are wearing, because I think everyone's got great style. It's nice to appreciate different people's different style.
What's coming up next for you?
I do an online fashion show for Grazia called Fashtag. I've just got a new job for Xbox, doing a music show, which is live to Europe, which work keep telling me, which is freaking me out. That starts in March. What else am I doing? Oh, I do the clothes show every year. I've been speaking to them about bits and pieces for that. Yeah, everything's going really good. It's ticking over nicely.